could be experimented with sort of computational linguistic and intelligent system, improving accuracy by ensuring invariance of two-dimensional binary image in intelligent system. My name is Mammadov Gurban, Azerbaijan State Scientific Research Institute for Labor Protection and Occupational Safety, Baku, Azerbaijan. Introduction. Depending on the problem to be solved in technical version system of adaptive robots and flexible industrial systems, there are problems of perception and recognition of both object regularity and technological process in order to process and prepare relevant signal. Their effectiveness and efficiency depends on the reliability of the accurate performance of the measurement process. The compatibility of the parameters of the recognition and reference images and the adoption of the necessary decision with the obtained result related to pattern recognition. Various modes and tools have been proposed to ensure invariance to image rotation around the center of gravity and image position change. The analysis of these methods shows that in this case the symbols are very complex and therefore the reliability is low. Therefore, research aimed at finding the best method and tools to achieve image recognition in various technical vision systems remain relevant. Problem statement. During the recognition of images of objects in robotic systems, certain difficulties arise due to rotation and scaling of the image around the center of gravity. And such problems lead to loss of information about the number, location, and absolute price of properties and random errors in the calculation of prices. Since such destabilizing factors reduce the reliability of image recognition, it is imperative to eliminate the association of invariance to linear displacement of images. Therefore, research aimed and finding the best method and tools to achieve invariance in image recognition remain relevant. Problem-solving space has a x0, y0 coordinate system and certain description. When the coordinate axis are rotated, the coordinates of the image also change. Therefore, the task is to determine the angle of rotation of the coordinate axis and accordingly at what angle the image is rotated. The linear image coordinates are calculated by the following formulas when the axes are rotated. The formula following. The initial axis and centrifugal moments of inertia of the figure relative to axis are determined according to following formulas Ox0 and Oy0. The axial and the centrifugal moments of inertia of the figure relative to the rotating axis Ox1, Oy1 were found. As a result, in the display, U shows this formula. As a result, the final formula for determining the rotation angle of the figure will look like this. The final formula shows in the display. In the proposed algorithm, the counterpoints of two-dimensional binary images of object at the output of the vision system are shown as a coordinate in the Cartesian coordinate plane of the display. And therefore, for correct recognition of such image, it is necessary to ensure that image points are invariant with the displacement and rotation. In order for the image to be invariant to orthogonal displacement, the coordinate system must be moved to center of gravity of the definite image. Then the coordinate of the counterpoints of current image are compared with the coordinates of the counterpoints of the rotated reference image. This comparison provides accurate information on whether the current image is the same or different from the reference image. Thus, the proposed algorithm allows invariant recognition of two-dimensional binary images. Figure 1 block diagram of the proposed algorithm. In the program, the coordinates of the figure when rotated according to above were calculated, and when calculating according to formula 5, the following results were obtained in the table the coordinates of the plane figure when rotated from 0 to 316 degrees are given. Tables for table 5, the coordinate of the plane figure when is rotated by a third and fourth quadrants in the Cartesian coordinate system. Result, a comparative analysis of algorithm for invariant recognition of two-dimensional binary image showed that there no method can fully solve the problem. Instead, there are algorithms that can partially solve the problem within certain constraints. One of the reasons for not solving the problem is that the trigonometric function of the rotation angle take different sign in different quadrant during image rotation. Theoretical and computer modeling results show the proposed formula gives accurate result only in the first quarter. Due to fact the trigonometric function have a different sign in different quarters, the same formula doesn't give correct results in other quarters. Therefore, proposed algorithm performs to necessary operations by returning the angle alpha that has fallen to the quadrants to first quadrants each time. Thanks to this, two-dimensional binary images can be recognized as a rotation invariant regardless of the rotation angles. Computer modeling proves that the proposed method is correct. Reference shows in the display. Thank you for attention.